think about what mobilization means. It can mean, for example, repurposing a factory. So